Endocrine diseases. The endocrine system is a collection of glands that produce hormones that regulate the body's growth, metabolism, sexual development, and function. Endocrine disorders result from abnormal level of available hormones. Common endocrine disorders include diabetes mellitus, acromegaly, Addison's disease, Cushing's syndrome, Graves' disease, Hashimoto's thyroiditis, hyperthyroidism, and prolactinoma. Diabetes mellitus is a metabolic disease that affects how the body uses blood sugar. With diabetes, the pancreas does not produce enough insulin, or when the body cannot respond to the insulin that is present. Acromegaly is a disorder in which the pituitary gland overproduces growth hormone. This leads to symptoms of overgrowth, especially of the hands and feet. Addison's disease is characterized by decreased production of the hormones cortisol and aldosterone due to adrenal gland damage. Cushing's syndrome arises from high cortisol levels for extended periods of time, produced by the adrenal glands. Graves' disease is a type of hyperthyroidism resulting in excessive thyroid hormone production. Hashimoto's thyroiditis, or autoimmune thyroiditis, is a condition in which the thyroid is targeted by the immune system, leading to hypothyroidism and low production of thyroid hormone. Hyperthyroidism is a condition characterized by an overactive thyroid gland. Prolactinoma arises when a dysfunctional pituitary gland makes excess prolactin hormone, which functions in the production of breast milk. The solution: Mito organelles, the next level in cellular therapy. And NOP nano organopeptides, tissue repair therapy with potent active ingredients. Visit our website to know more.